Over here, my lord.
I'm honored to assist you. Just for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Thank you.
I look forward to hearing your adventures.
Ready to keep going?
They came this way, past the tea fields.
Look for tracks.
Lord Sakai, I found something.
They went toward the swamp. Come. It sounds like you and Hochi have a history.
Hochi always complained that my brother was too eager to fight.
What kind of monk is Hochi?
There were people with a terrible illness in Sago. Rotted their faces and limbs. Everyone avoided them except Hochi. He lived among them, treated their wounds.
Bravery takes many forms.
Hochi thinks warrior monks are driven by anger and hate. But when I swing my nadler, I sacrifice the few to save the many. And I do it without hatred. There they are.
Stay here, Norio. I don't want the monks to get caught in the middle.
Ready! Tüme!
Nothing to you.
You're going to be all right.
Please, I have a family.
Are you the samurai who rose from the dead?
Is Hochi with you?
Ochi? No. But one of us broke loose. The invaders chased after him. They'll be back any moment.
Road Sakai! Mongols up the road!
Norio? You're alive!
Stay back, all of you. Is anyone hurt?
We're all right, my lord.
Where is Hochi?
A different group took him. Norio. They knew Hochi's name. And they mentioned Cedar Temple.
Lord Sakai. Why would they separate Hochi from the rest?
He's the most skilled healer. They might have plans for him.
He also likes to argue.
You think he angered them?
Knowing Hochi? Yes.
Don't jump to conclusions. First, we need to track him down.
Give me time to figure out where the Mongols took him.
I'll meet you at Akashima village. We'll find him, Norio.
You